Alright guys, well this is probably the last video I'll ever make. Matt's taking a picture for proof of how fucking bad it is here.
Dude, this is ridiculous.
This is such a
bad... Why the fuck are we... That was the best fucking thing ever. You know what's funny is the whole time I was coming up here, I was like, you know, if Chase is okay, maybe I need to be okay. And then we pull over and you're like, what the fuck? You're like, fuck this.
Just like, I mean, I've done dumb things in my life. But this is one of those things that's like, really though, dude? Really? Like,
there's... Do you even want to go down and back up again?
No. Fuck this. We're going to Russell Scenic and going home. We've proven the point that we're not fair weather riders. Right, I think we can just go home now.
So let's go to Russell Scenic. Just follow me.
Yeah.
I'll do like a pullover, and then once we pull over, we'll talk. I'm going to have to walk down the road and get a picture of you, but we'll talk about it.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
No, but do I? I don't. We don't have any...
I agree with you. Like, fuck this.
Yeah, this is fucking stupid, but we made it this far. We can now prove to YouTube.
I think we came far enough to prove that, like, we fucking will ride.
We drove all the way to Blood Mountain to be like, listen, you remember that day? We rode that day. Fucking shit, this is such a bad idea. I just spun the shit out of my tire. I'm gonna follow Matt down whatever road we're on to Russell Scenic because there's an ice wall or something. And we're going home because this is a dumb idea. Well, this road's relatively dry. That's a hell of a lot safer than where we were, man. Shit was not dry at all. I still can't see out of my visor. That's a fucking joke as well. Oh gosh, man. Dude, only motorcycle riders would do stupid shit like this. It's like, hey, it's wet, foggy, cold, and nasty outside. You want to go to the mountain? Yeah. Like, hell yeah, I do. I've got like one eye open because the other one's like got ice debris inside of it. I shut the visor again. Oh, it's okay. I can actually shut the visor now. Really? You're gonna ride like that here? What are you doing? Matt got him a little taste of dry road. He's like, oh, I'm getting it now, boy. I'm gonna get it now. It smells like burnt rubber. Could have swore I heard a cop. Holy shit. Dude, that happened to me another time on this road. I was like, I thought I heard a cop, and then I didn't. In this exact portion of the road. That's weird. Woohoo! Get it, I'm Ramekin! Oh yeah! Outside, inside, outside, buddy! Look at I'm Ramekin. Killing it, son! Killing it! I think I scared him a little bit. That Corvette driving in the cold though. He's got heaters, I don't. Well, this is pretty fun. If I am to be honest. Matt, don't you take us off this good section. Oh, he's going to, isn't he? He's going to. We are still in search of the ice wall. Oh, it smells like poop. Oh, it smells like poop. Oh God, wet roads again. Good job, Matt. You took us right back to wet roads. Good fracking jab. Fucking jag off.
I just need a warm cup of soup.
Oh, we're going that way.
Ah, okay. Russell B. Richard B. Russell Scenic Highway. Oh, God. It's okay.
Oh, my God. Prius, though. What the fuck is happening? Oh, my God. going real slow. Look at Matty Boy going quick.
That impresses me, man. I don't expect that out of you.
Boy, we got a 90 degree right here. Hypothetically, at least. Oh, what? 20 miles per hour for that? Are you kidding me? That's ridiculous, man. That right there is absolutely ridiculous. Romping it. Look at a bicyclist killing it. He's got a beard so he can deal with it. Uh-oh. Slowing way down. Was that it? I hope not. That was shitty. I better not bend the damn ice wall. Matt says one of these is an ice wall. I do not know. What's he say? Maybe that was it and he, maybe it doesn't have ice on it because it's not that cold. Who knows, really? Let's put that thing down because Jiminy Christmas, it's warm. On opposite day. Are we going there? Are we going around? No, we're going around. Okay. Oh my god, it is now cold. It is now cold. It is getting, we're getting back to that cold nasty. Oh lordy, look at this turn. Oh my goodness. There, it's gone. Matt can't even find it. He has no use to rush. This, is that snow? Oh my god, it's snow. Oh my god. Look, where are we? Where are we now, Matt? Where are we now? Why are you taking us this way? Why those giant rock death walls of ice and death and fog? Oh my god. CJ Duff fam, I don't know if I can keep you wiped off well enough. I will try. Oh my god, the scenery is beautiful.
Dude, all of those rocks are normally ice, and somehow they're just not.
Uh-huh, so you're telling me that normally there's ice. Sure. You know what I call that, Matt? You know what I call that? Lies and deceit. Lies and deceit. That is what this entire trip has now become. This video shall be named, Where Are We Now, Matt? Where are we now? We are literally the only two dumbest motorcyclists to come here today. We have chosen this today of all days.
Look, dude. Literally, this is the only two fucking things out here.
Oh, the Instagram picture shall be taken. It shall be taken now and this day. Maybe. I proclaim this video to be called, Where Are We Now, Matt? Give me thy phone. Come hither, my camera phone. No, come hither, for real. I'm not getting the grandeur of the nothingness that is here. Thou must go here. Thou shalt not go that way. Did I take an E?
I think so. Yeah, it seems you did.
It seems as if I have taken the pictures. The pictures have now been taken. Matt, or I am Ramekin, I hereby proclaim we leave this land for value of life. Thou shalt taken us the safest of routes this day. If thou could see, thou would not be so worried. Unfortunately, thou cannot see. Henceforth, we are now worried.
Panorama equals clear view.
That's the cold hands dance. Alright guys, so how's it going? Matt and I or I am Ramekin, sorry. We're up in the mountains. We made the genius decision today to come out to the mountains. It's foggy. It's cold.
Wait, hold on. I'd like to elaborate on it's foggy. It's fucking blinding.
Yeah, no, if you guys can see there. Oh, wait, you can't. Right, that's my point. So it's really badly foggy. We're in the middle of December. It's cold. It's currently raining. It's been raining the whole day, so it's the roads are wet. And yeah, we're gonna try to make it home alive. It is. I swear to God, this better not happen right now. Alrighty, then we have to get going, and if I go, it'll be fine. Come on, Matt. Come on. Let's go. You're a horrible person, in general. Oh, she stayed on. That's right, Holly, you know you love me. Let's go, Matty boy. We're gonna die. Like, it's just gonna happen. I just wanted to take this time to tell you guys, I've really enjoyed making videos for you guys for the last, you know, 5-6 years. It's been a crazy journey. I didn't think I'd die this young, but you know, you can never know, really. Oh God, my face is gonna be frozen when I die. That sucks. I'll have to make sure that I make a funny face, like right before I freeze and die. That way you guys will have a funny picture to look at. Oh my God, it's so cold. It's so rainy. I mean, I guess it's not so rainy, but it's so misty. And I'm not talking like Pokemon.